You know, today we have so much wild music since the Beatle era that I thought it'd be kind of fun tonight to play a little old-fashioned Dixieland. We have some great players in the band, and you know, since King Oliver started back there in New Orleans on the Delta on trumpet, and then Louis, and they used to play up and down the streets on the wagons in New Orleans and in the clubs there, and we thought we'd try to play as authentically as we can the way they used to play in those days. And there's one number that they would never leave out of their repertoire. It's called the Muskrat Ramble.